Spotify Premium is a great upgrade if you're a total music fan, but if you're trying to reduce your monthly subscriptions, it makes sense to turn off auto-renewal. If you don't want Spotify grabbing some of your cash without permission, here's what you need to know. Spotify doesn't currently support manual payments for its services, so if you don't want an automatically renewed monthly subscription, you'll need to cancel Spotify Premium. Your account will not be immediately downgraded by doing this. You'll usually be able to keep using Spotify Premium until your next billing period. A more specific date will appear on your account page after you cancel it. With that in mind, the easiest way to do this is on a desktop browser, though this will work just fine through your phone. To start, you'll need to get to your account page by clicking the link in the description below. You'll have to sign into your Spotify account if you haven't already. Once your account page loads up, click on the Available Plans tab in the menu on the right on a desktop browser, or from the drop-down menu on the top if you're on mobile, then scroll down until you see the banner for Spotify Free. Underneath it, click or tap on Cancel Premium. A page displaying how your listening experience will differ on the app will load. If you're alright with the changes, scroll down to the bottom of the page and select Continue to Cancel. Spotify will show you alternate plans that you can subscribe to. Just select Continue to Cancel again to load the final page. From here, select Yes Cancel to finally cancel the service. If Spotify Premium is bundled in something like your phone plan, you will need to contact your service provider to cancel it. If you like this guide, make sure you subscribe for all sorts of videos covering Spotify and other technology. And don't forget to check out one of these videos we think you might enjoy. We'll be right back.